In 1909, a Bavarian brewmaster traveled over 5,000 miles just to brew beer in Shiner, Texas. Those Texas commutes are no joke.
Shiner Bock.
It's a Texas thing.